episode of Star Plus popular show Yeh Mohabbatein, the viewers will get to see an interesting twist. It will be seen Alia's remarriage and cards, Raman and Shikha and Shagun's clash of decisions. It seems Alia will meet Shagun and will ask her to join the NGO work. Shagun will admit Alia and will also ask Alia to move on in life and get married to a guy whom she has chosen for her. Alia initially refuses to get remarried, where Raman makes Shagun understand not to force Alia for remarriage. Furthermore, it seems Shikha too makes her entry during their conversation and requests Shagun not to force Alia as she loves Adi a lot. Alia thus recalls Adi's cheat and decides to get married of Adi of Adi's memory. Will Alia get married to Adi? Will Ishita be able to change Alia's mind? What will be the conclusion of Raman Ishita Shagun's clash of decisions? Let's wait and watch. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Pramjaya for more such exciting updates and upcoming videos.